So now we've got another another batch of photorealism. We've got Life in the Barn, Indian Bride, and Grapes. And the, all three of these are oil as well.
Okay. If I had to pick a favorite, I would maybe have to go with the still life of the grapes and the fruit.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, just being a painter myself, looking at the fruit, it looks so realistic. Even the water droplets on the fruit, it looks real. I mean, it really looks like you can just grab it.
Yeah, I guess the barn was the one I like, but
I'm going with the lady there.
Indian bride.
So because it's the most stylized, I think. Look at it, it's basically a lot of circles. So it's sort of the I guess like less illusionistic in the way it's painted, which I like.
Yeah.